I do combinations of equalizers that I like. I like certain parts of the sound on. Like I love on. I like that 50 cycles and that 8K boost on the SSL E series. I just like what it does. But I also like what. I also like to add with the way it, when I was mixing with real analog gear, I would a lot of times do combinations of an SSLE to E channel to a Pultec to, there's certain bands and sounds that certain EQs have.